everyone. My name is Adeline Lim and I'm an engineer at Agilent Technologies. Our customers have told us that we'd love to have more channel testing with our U8903A audio analyzer. And today, I'm going to share with you how you can use a switch matrix to increase the number of channels and have a solution. In this setup, we will use the car radio as the device under test powered by a 12-volt DC power supply. We have a switch matrix here that is used to expand the number of channels, and this is captured by our data logger, and then the data will be analyzed by our U8903A audio analyzer, in which we have a PC with an automated V program that is used to capture the results. In this test, we have inserted a standard test CD with 1 kHz and 0 dBm. So I'm going to run the V program over here. As you can see, it takes less than 10 seconds to complete the three measurements on frequency, voltage, and a total harmonic distortion. Next, what I'll do is I'll change the CD and create a new test tone. This time, I'm going to measure a 1 kHz negative 60 dBm. We are going to test a 1 kHz negative 60 dBm because negative 60 dBm is the threshold of a human hearing. As you can see, it is very easy to expand your U8903A audio analyzer from 2 channels up to 8 channels simply by using the switch matrix and the data logger. For more information, please download the application note or contact your nearest sales Agilent representative. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.